erections as well. Did you know that? Because basically the clitoris is very similar to penile tissue.
To the penis.